The reason we asked everybody here today to, in the business complex of the 3300 block of South of Nellis is in regard to a homicide that occurred on January 3rd, 2015. This was the second homicide that our valley has faced for the beginning of the new year. This particular homicide is very vicious and brutal in nature. What I can tell you is 54-year-old Catherine Shines was out collecting cans. She was out collecting cans to supplement her income. She wasn't doing anything wrong. She was minding her own business. She was alone. She became the victim of a vicious and brutal attack. She was in an alleyway collecting cans when a white male adult, or possibly a Hispanic male adult, that we describe as being about 6 feet tall, 200 pounds. He was wearing black pants, a black hooded style jacket, and gloves. He was also wearing a dark beanie. Kathy was minding her own business. Unprovoked, she was attacked. She didn't know this was coming. She was brutally beaten and stabbed to death and left in a back alley to die. It wasn't until approximately 6 hours later that she was discovered in that back alley. What we've known now through the course of our investigation is that this brutal attack happened roughly between 11:30 and midnight on the 2nd of January. We are asking for the public's assistance. Somebody out there knows who this person is. This is a crime that cannot be tolerated within our community. I'm mad, and our community should be mad. Nobody should have to worry about minding their own business, trying to supplement their income, to become the victim of a vicious and brutal attack. Somebody knows this person. This person should be considered dangerous. This person is a predator to our community. He needs to be caught. I believe we will catch him. We need the public's assistance.